Pokemon app, a game where you take pictures of attacking Pokemons to make them explode. Yeah. Or whatever they did in the battle frame or whatever it's called. US the capture at the costs in battle frame into the, and then you got the experience points from the soul of the ghosts. Sold have played that game beforehand. Anyway, here we go test. Bit goes. I know all the 150 Pokemon. Pikachu and Butterfree and 2D trio. Audio snapped. Controls are super bad. This Snorlax meow. Some Butterfree and some old shit. His train is super slow and stupid. I won't walk faster. Maybe there will be some witch. Otherwise I have to expect some secret Pokemon. Old city. Is that Eevee and Poof. Thus far there has been no thing of interest. No elite Pokemon. Mewtwo. None of that. Maybe now the fish bears. No. I miss a change for the tear in the background is Bulbasaur. A Pokemon of my choice. No. Now you get to choose which Pokemon to show to the attack. Who for some reason gives you points for them then. It's a nice composition there and two bit goes, so let's not be double at the points. And I won't put that free. It's very ironic that Poto game is in Nintendo 64. Because Nintendo 64 cannot do photorealistic graphics. Sometimes you get cool pictures, behind pictures. What's this? Maybe. Middle of the... That's not how photography works. Don't do a photograph there. These veteran Pokemon's silver.